Hello guys, Mbote. Welcome to Lingala Academy channel. The best place to learn Lingala language easier and faster. If this is your first time being here, welcome. I really encourage you to subscribe and to activate the notification so you don't miss any future video. In this video, you're going to learn how to say old in Lingala. Old in Lingala means kala. Kala. Let's repeat slowly together. Ka la. Kala. Not that. Kala.
Kala.
In Lingala is an adverb or an adjective of time used mostly to describe object or things that have happened in a certain time. Sometimes kala can also be used to describe people's past actions, positions, and relationships. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoy it, please click on the like button and subscribe to receive more videos like this.